My name is Mirek Brandt. I'm a physics major. Physics was what I found the most interesting in high school. Initially, before I was a physics major, I was actually a mechanical engineering major here. And I ended up switching my major a week before school started. I knew that I wanted to do physics, and actually on the car ride over, I was talking to my dad about how much, you know, I want to do physics, but I'm, you know, basically scared of doing it. And so he said, well, why are you not doing physics, and why are you doing mechanical engineering? So I called the office here and actually got an appointment to switch my major on the car ride up. Specifically, the things that have changed my thinking about science the most is actually doing science, so doing undergraduate research, which I've had a lot of opportunities to do here, and for anyone, there's a lot of opportunities to do that here, which is kind of amazing. Especially after talking to people at other universities who sometimes don't even have the opportunity to do so. So I think if I could summarize the way that my thinking about science has changed most since coming here, it's probably my comfort with being wrong. I kind of think of it as something nice now, because it kind of indicates that, okay, well, I know I'm wrong, so there's no more ambiguity about it, and I can learn something new. Exercising, hanging out with friends, those things are really important. And they actually help your productivity in kind of a non-intuitive way. So studying 10 hours might not be as productive as studying for 6 and then doing something else for 4. The most important thing is to find people that will help you. And the thing to aim for is try to be as helpful as possible to people and patient, and hope that they do the same for you when you're struggling. And that's been something that's very important.